pups and canines, it's Jamie with Off Leash K9 Canton. And today I would love to introduce you to 7-month-old German Shepherd Alice, who just graduated from our 2-week board and train program. Let's take a look at Alice when I picked her up on day one.
Yeah. Okay.
So when I took Alice out on day one to see what she knew, right off the bat, her leash skills left a little bit to be desired. She can't focus on me, and she likes to pull and bounce all over the place. She is dealing with some separation anxiety, and that mixed with her excessive amounts of energy causes her to get pretty vocal in new situations where she doesn't feel confident. She knows a few basic commands like sit and off, but she has no duration and she can't hold through distractions. She also struggles with keeping all 4 feet on the ground and likes to jump on strangers when she meets them for the first time.
So that was Alice on day one. I'm really excited to show you the progress that we were able to make in just a short 14 days. So let's get right to her amazing transformation.
We'll be right back. Yeah.